Our new parts have been completed without issue.
Welcome along then to the magnificent Suzuka International Circuit, a stone's throw away from Isa Bay in the beautiful Japanese countryside. What surprises lie in wait for us today in the Japanese Grand Prix? A lap of this historic racetrack covers 3.6 miles, and it's the only time during the season that we race on a figure of eight racetrack. The drivers can expect some intense G-forces through the 18 corners on offer here as they experience some of the highest average apex speeds on the Formula One calendar. And keep an eye out for overtakes going into the final chicane. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Now, can I talk to you about Sebastian Vettel? That was a great win in the last race. Going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Vettel, Daniel Ricciardo, and Perez, Albon, Sainz, Stroll, and Pierre Gasly, Verstappen, Ocon, Kimi Raikkonen, and Grosjean, Russell, Latifi, Moore, and Lando Norris, Kvyat, and Kevin Magnussen fills the last spot on the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
That's a good start. Keep it up. virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your... Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending, wait for green. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. The position, try to keep focus. Somewhere on the ICE, be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. We'll be right back. is a second a lap faster than you. Back. check your MFD for a new strategy option.
That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. Ant, talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack. And having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Look at how the driver's standings have changed. Not the result our points leader wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the Constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.